follow all of my journal entries at www.polartrek.com.